So, I'm not sure what I'm doing. I decided I wanted to vlog this San Francisco trip with my band. So, this is my first vlog. We're going to San Francisco to play one show for Spotify at the Spotify offices. And it's invite only, but my guitarist and my keyboardist parents are both coming, so that'll be fun. Yeah. They don't know I'm vlogging this yet, so let's see how they react to cameras being in their face.
Okay.
Is that the dog setting? So we got an Uber XL.
Okay.
Because we have a lot of stuff and four people, and we have to go to Newark, which is like an hour away.
We do like a freeze frame.
But really dramatically, like. We just went through the longest security line I've ever been in, and we lost Alex, the guitarist. Also, I saw two dogs, and I really hope one of them sits by me on the plane. One was a pug, and the other one was wearing a cute camo sweater. Here's a dog.
Put us in the line that you went originally.
We found Alex.
Guitar, waiting for her to come through.
And we have cleared the drum pad. You just dropped a sock.
I know.
We definitely have to take this boost.
See this, you know, you go here to like, I don't know, salads or something. One sec. You know, you check out your salads. It's pretty standard. Like a salad is like, you know, like $15, right? So what you do, scroll down here to the bottom. Children under 12, you get the kids grilled cheese. And this shit comes with a drink, a grilled cheese, and a salad for $8. Band life.
We're on the plane, not sitting next to each other. And I'm gonna play Candy Crush pretty much the entire 6-hour flight. Because I re-downloaded it and I'm on level 422. Back at the place we're staying, which is Alex's parents' friends, I bought some wine and I put strawberries in it.
Are we cheersing?
Cheers! Cheers!
Careful.
It's the end of day one of San Francisco, and we're finally in the place where we're gonna be sleeping. We're staying with my guitarist friend's parents. Wait, guitarist's parents' friend's place. And they're super awesome. It's a couple who are a lawyer. One's a lawyer, and they told us the craziest stories about rental legal agreements, which sounds not exciting, but it was super exciting. San Francisco landlords are crazy. I woke up at like 10 a.m., which is super early for me. And it's time to go to bed, so. Good morning, it's day two, and we're gonna go explore San Francisco. I'm excited. Hey.
think I figured it out. He's got me talking about the things I'll say to you now. I'm a fool for the taking, or I'm misbehaving. This conversation means nothing to me. If you're on the other side, I'm going home tonight. There's no replacing this hold on me.
So we're heading to the venue for sound check, and I'm wearing my lucky beret, but not sure it matches my outfit. But I'm wearing cool pants. I might change like 5 times before. Yeah.
Howdy. Now we're packing the truck to go up to our show in San Francisco. As you can see, it's kind of full of crap right now, but we have a fuck ton of ruffles.
Send a photo to my dad.
Here we go, Mackenzie.
I have one subscriber. His name is Dad.
We're at the Spotify offices, and we have some fun stuff for their employees. This is the stage.
Can't wait to see what this temporary tattoo looks like. A man gave it to me on the street, and it's been about 2 minutes, so I'm gonna peel this off, and
yes.
Temporary tattoo? We can go grab one of them. We can be Lamb Brothers.
Hey!
Hello, vlog.
For my show.
It was like, his heart instead of being here is like
I got this.
It was like, liver instead of being wherever it is, like here is like here.
Pretty necessary. Also, I haven't been looking in the camera this whole time, but.
Until they're right, 'cause when I feel this way, I feel your heart worship down to a natural.
sponsor right? Mothica for her highlighter.
Yes.
And her music is very makeup doable. Like it's very sesh.
What's your name?
For my makeup sesh. Virgil Chameleon Magic on Instagram.
I'm Megan. I don't have an Instagram. I'm like
why?
Famous.
What are you?
I mean, I do have Instagram.
Instagram.
But it's like,
I want to live off of Instagram. So yo. So I can do
lifestyle vlog.
Right.
Transfer account.
Oh man, there's like no parking.
So we played the show last night. I slept in what I wore on stage, and now I'm drinking a Bloody Mary at this cafe that is owned by Mike Dirk from Green Day, and I love Green Day, or I did when I was in elementary school, which is saying a lot. I'm gonna get some food, and we're all hungover, so it's great.
Quiet, trees, water, breathe in the fresh air.
It feels so fresh.
Okay, this might actually be a little bit harder than I thought.
You have to play up there?
Yeah, I have to play the whole song. This is one of the chords. Alright, never mind, not knowing. Let's play, we could play, we'll Forget Me, we could play Black and Blue.
Black and Blue.
Let's do Black and Blue.
I keep it moving on. These feelings always falling off until they're gone. Cause when I feel this way, I'm better off, push it down till it melts away. Cause even when I'm black and blue, I'm running in the dark to you. Cause even when I'm black and blue, my eyes stay closed, my heart stays true. Didn't mean to fall in love, the color of the lonely ones. I don't wanna feel this way, I'm black and blue, but I always stay. So black and blue, I'm back on you. So black and blue, I'm back on you. So black and blue, I'm back on you. So black and blue, I'm back on you.
Yeah. What's one of our songs?
Out here in the redwoods. We're very hungover, but it's beautiful. I don't have a second set of lyrics for this.
And none of that rhymed.